So what is a water tower?
So a water tower is basically where we store our clean potable water and have it ready to supply our customers. So we use the height of the water tower, as you can see it is very high, to give us what we call a head of water, and we use the head of water via gravity to feed our customers with good water pressure. We ordinarily have these in areas which are flat because there's no natural gravity to feed customers as we need.